Thanks very much. Right, well, we've come to the last one in the first half. Thank you so much for listening so beautifully. And we'll leave you with this song, another song about childhood. I wrote this for my little boys, and it's a song about trying to get children to go to sleep at night, and it gets pretty frantic at some point. The song and my nights. This is called My Little Drummer, and thank you very much.
Didn't need it, came home with a baby, called him little Jamie. Soon the moon was rising, wouldn't stop his crying, pitter patter raining, neighbours complaining, milk wouldn't fill him, silks I couldn't give him, just a song to jig him, just a little soon the night was ringing, mockingbirds were singing, looking glasses breaking, neighbours awaking, bull carts are pulling, billy goats unwilling, mockingbirds lamenting, diamonds are glinting, little dogs called Rover, horses falling over, never ever stopping, such a lot of shopping. Whose beat is merry, sweeter than the cherry, sharper than the apple, always a devil, wings of the morning beating like a starling, wakes a sorely yawning little drummer darling. It's a bit unconventional, but I thought I would take this opportunity to introduce the band to you. On my right, just back here on drums and electric guitar, acoustic guitar and vocals, it's Tom Wright. On fiddles and violas and triangle and temple bell, Rowan Rheingans. Banjo, singing, everything, she does it all. On bass and box and vocals, Tim Yates. On electric bass, bouzouki. No, electric bouzouki. Electric guitar and acoustic guitar and vocals, it's James Fagan.
Songwriting, Nancy Kerr, and you'll see more of her later on.